start the video, let us introduce you to the Clue Box.
We love the Clue Box!
What's Clue Box? It's a K-pop subscription box filled to the brim with K-pop merch and Korean snacks delivered straight to your door every season.
Use the link in the description and also check out their IG at Clue Box.
Don't forget to use our discount code
and it's the offer 5% off your order. It helps you and us out. It's a win-win situation.
Now take it away, British Robot Lady.
They currently sell boxes for BTS, EXO, Blackpink, and TWICE, with more groups coming soon. You can expect to find a wide variety of merch, such as photo cards, keychains, apparel, stationery, posters, and much more. You can even select your favorite members, so they're customized based on your preference. Experience a taste of Korea with Clue Box. Limited boxes available each month.
Thank you, British Robot Lady!
What up, Lovie Pack?
What up, guys?
Though?
Today we're gonna be checking out, I'm so sorry, bro. Today we're gonna be checking out BTS interview in the
Inn
featuring Sakshmo. I think I'm saying it right. The full interview, you guys said it's a must.
Yes.
You guys have to watch it, so we are watching it. And if you're on Patreon, we're also gonna be checking out Patreon. I feel like I say it with a twang, you know. 2021. Festa exam behind the scenes. And also autograph time for BTS. As there's no Run BTS.
That's right. As we mentioned in the teaser video that you guys already checked out, what happened to me? And then we asked the Discord as well. And you're like, we don't know what happened. They just no Run BTS.
Sad. It's going to be this week. And then also for the BTS Plus tier, we're also going to be watching BTS Festa, the full hour. So if you guys do upgrade, thank you so much for the support. I can't say that enough.
Yes.
Love y'all. And stay tuned for more. After the Festa, we're probably going to be watching the Muster. So stay tuned. Or what was it? Woozoo, Swoozoo. Swoozoo. I think that's what they called it. Swoozoo.
Was this Swoozoo? I think it was Swoozoo.
Or Woozoo.
It's definitely
Swoozoo. By the way, did you know Pasquale's Peaks and Wings don't have wings?
Swoozoo. Swoozoo.
Swoozoo.
Swoozoo.
I got it right. Swoozoo.
All right. Let's go.
Let's go. Swoozoo.
What's up, bro? You made me so hungry and I hate you so much. Kevin just showed me sushis, pizzas, wings.
And you know what? I might not even eat any.
He
won't watch the game with me.
He's rooting for the team that I want. He's that I don't want to win.
I want Spain to
win. You're a liar.
No, I want.
You're Spain. A liar. He told me there's Spain to lose because there's no Madrid players in there.
Yo, he's lying. There's Morata.
Oh, you.
There's Llorente.
You
bro.
Told me that. Oh my god.
I didn't say that.
He said he wants Spain to lose.
But Morata,
I can't watch with you, bro. Me. All right, yo, we're here for the BTS interview in India that you guys have been asking for, and so therefore,
let's go.
It's time to watch. Yo, it's cool as a disclaimer. Doesn't really, you know, like the VHS type
you're
of videos
fake.
That we used to watch. You're a fake and a liar,
let's go, bro.
And a liar.
He's a fucking liar. He's an awkward one. He's an awkward
one. Because you know there's no wings. It's a liar.
Peaks and wings. I'm not working with this one.
We're together for India. Stay strong.
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
We have to talk about your voice.
Oh, can you raise the
volume
a little? Can you?
Jungkook, I love your hair.
Oh.
India, BTS Army, Aapka Mare, Milne,
Rezehe.
Super loud and cold.
It's just the intro.
Hi guys, my name is Sakshmo Srivastava and I hope that all of you who are watching the show from your home are happy and healthy. My guests today, they are singers, they are dancers, they are songwriters, they are philanthropists, and they are models, and they are very handsome. Please give it up for the biggest K-pop.
What a beautiful introduction.
Yo, she's sitting on a bed.
Yes.
Hi. Namaste.
Namaste.
Hi. Please go ahead and introduce yourselves.
Hi.
I'm Jimin. Nice to meet you.
Hi, my name is Orim. Nice to meet you guys.
Hi, I'm Suga. Nice to meet you.
Yeah,
who? Hey, August D, bro.
Namaste.
Nice to meet you.
I'm V. I see you.
Namaste.
That's V, bro.
I'm Jungkook. Nice to meet you.
Namaste.
That's Cookie. Namaste. I don't know what you're talking about.
Who was the, what was the name of Suga when he dressed up as a girl?
Oh my gosh.
Is it Min Yoon-ki with a K?
Oh, dude, that's like a trivia question right there.
I think, look it up.
Let's see. You have a crush on Suga, so I'm pretty sure you're right.
Suga.
Suga?
I remember when
what should I put?
Suga,
girl name?
A girl name, yeah. Min
Yoon-ji. Oh, bro, JK. You were one letter off, man. Damn.
Yung G.
Wow, Yung G.
Wow. I remember it was similar because he asked me.
Worldwide the handsome guy, Jin.
Oh, worldwide handsome, of course, very, very handsome. Okay, we have to talk about your song, Butter. Please tell us about the concept of the song and what was the most fun part about shooting it?
It's no hard choice. It's really cool. It's just a dance pop track with summer vibes. We try to dance smooth like butter. That's all about the song. We'll try to give the positive
Florida
energy
vibes, really.
And the danceable vibes to the world. And we really enjoy recording it, but many members had a quite a hard time to pronounce the English lyrics.
Yeah.
Right.
Yep.
Okay, my next question to Jin. I have to ask you that when I was doing my research on you, I watched hundreds of your performances and you sing and you dance like a dream. But I went to the comments section and I saw that 90% of the comments were about how you are so handsome. And I felt like, of course you are handsome, but I feel like because there's so much focus on how good you look, sometimes it overshadows the fact that you are so much more than that, that you're also a very
talented
and hardworking musician.
Oh. 일단 뭐 그렇게 생각하진 않고요. 뭐 제가 외모가 잘 생겼다고 해서 뭐 노래가 부르는 게 마이너스가 되지는 않으니까 저는 더 뭐 이걸 잘하고 뭐 얼굴이 잘 생겼다 해서 더 부가적으로 추가가 돼가지고 더 좋은 플러스 요소가 된다고 생각을 하고 얼굴이 다른 사람을 방해한다 뭔가 이렇게 봤을 때. 저쪽으로 눈이 조금 더 갈 수는 있지만 얼굴 때문에 다른 것들이 더 이렇게 뭔가 낮아진다 기준이 낮아진다 이런 거는
아니라고 생각. You know what overshadows some for me that I forget that they're idols? They're comedians.
Yes.
When they're on BTS, I forget that they are also idols at times. Mm-hmm. And then we see them perform and we're
that's
like,
that's right. They sing like nobody else on the planet.
So that definitely.
And they fight for a penny like no one else on the planet, you know?
They have amazing voices. It's really
good. 그러니까 맛있는 음식에 이렇게 장식을 조금 더 추가하는 기분?
That's a very interesting answer. Very well said. Very well said. Okay, well, next question to Suga.
Yes,
I want to ask you that BTS, of course, has given us a lot of songs based on your personal suffering and pain. Usually when something happens to us in our lives, which is not a happy memory, we want to forget about it and not think about it.
That smile. I was going to say something, but not forgot. Okay, well. Oh yeah, like you said about pain and suffering. Like David not wanting to watch the game.
Oh, my gosh.
But for you as an artist,
Spain,
to make
bro.
Songs and music inspired from difficult memories, that means you have to go back and feel all those emotions again. Is that a difficult process emotionally?
어렵지는 않았고요. 평소에 저희가 진짜 좀 많이 곡을 좀 써서 작업물도 좀 많아요. 저희 멤버들이 그러다 보니까 개인 작업을 할 때 사실 어떤 이야기를 할지가 항상 모든 멤버들이 고민을 많이 하는데 그런 경험들이 있다는 거에 대해서 오히려 좀
Serious topic.
왜냐하면 좀 다양한 이야기를 할 수 있었던 것 같아가지고 그리고 뭐 그 당시에는 그 다시 생각해내는 게 괴로웠지만 지금은 또 그렇지 않아요. 그 내고 나면 좀 많이 해소되는 부분도 있어가지고 저는 뭐 딱 반반인 것 같아요.
So is it also cathartic? Same to Suga. Is it cathartic when you actually make music out of it? Does it help you cope up with those emotions in the past?
저 같은 경우는 많이 도움이 된 것 같고요. 그리고 이제 뭐 많은 사람들이 되게 트라우마나 안 좋은 기억을 가지고 살지만 어느 순간 그걸 이겨내야 되는 순간이 분명히 존재하고 또 그 좀 정리해야 되는 순간이 분명 필요하다고 생각이 드는데 저는 그 과정 중에 하나가 이제 음악을 발표했던 순간들인 것 같아요.
Who's playing with her hands? This is Jungkook.
Right. Beautiful. Very well said. When you come to J-Hope,
oh,
firstly, I have to tell you what you did for the children in Tanzania was really, really cool.
Oh.
It was a really nice thing to do. Such a hero. For those who don't know, J-Hope on Children's Day donated 100 million Korean won to the children in Tanzania who are suffering from violence. And in fact, all the members of BTS...
Jungkook's face was like, he did.
That's always his face. That I love it. Look.
Tanzania, who are suffering from violence, and in fact, all the members of BTS from time to time have donated money to help people in need, which is absolutely amazing.
Jehovah, man.
My question to you, J-Hope, is that
that's BTS,
when people talk about BTS, they say most successful band in the world. They say legends of K-pop, and probably every single artist in the world wants to be where BTS is today. But you are already there. When you have achieved that level of success, what is the next goal that drives you? What is the next big thing? What is that BTS dreams to achieve now?
사실 뭐 지금 와서 생각을 해보면은 정말 무궁무진한 꿈들을 가지면서 지금 이 자리까지 왔지만은 사실 그 중심의 하나는 그냥 저희 것을 온전하게 잘 하고 잘 지키고 잘 즐기고 했기 때문에 그냥 뭔가 운명적으로 많은 부분들이 이루어졌다라고 생각이 들기 때문에 그냥 앞으로도 뭔가 이 뭐 분명한 목표를 두다기보다는 그냥 저희 것을 또 알아서 열심히 하면은 또 많은 부분들이 오지 않을까라는 생각이 들고요. 그리고 뭐 사실 뭐 이제 또 내년에 또 그래미가 있으니까 그래미적인 부분에 대해서도 뭐 목표를 잡으려면 잡을 수 있겠죠. 그래서 항상 저희 것을 열심히 하고 네, 앞으로도 꾸준히 뭔가 음악과 퍼포먼스를 열심히 하면서 사람들에게 좋은 영광과 많은 그런 즐거움을 드리고 싶습니다.
Beautifully spoken. That's very well said. That's very well said, J-Hope. Okay, RM, my question to you is 8 years into the business. And I think BTS has tried so many concepts and given so many genres to the audience. And the fans are really hungry for something new with every single comeback. I want to ask you that when you have tried so many things, now is it hard to sort of reinvent yourself every single time? Is it hard to surprise?
I was gonna say they're doing the cowboy now.
They are doing the cowboy.
They're just those
the teaser. We hope.
Like, no, but
it
even
goes.
The outfits, right? Like I haven't seen that. I don't think they've done that outfit that style before.
Nope.
Because it's still not full blown cowboy, but it's definitely like southern. You know,
they're getting somewhere.
Yeah,
like, they're getting there, man.
Yeah.
Alright. The audience and bring something new to the table every single time.
Basically, it's never been easy. We've been releasing like new music twice a year, and
that's crazy.
Sometimes it happened like 3 times a year, and mostly like except Dynamite and this Butter, we've been releasing like 8 to 10 tracks. So it's a really a lot of amount to put in, because we've never seen such artists like release this kind of amount of music, and of course the contents, the videos, visuals, the behind the scenes.
Yeah.
And
it's really sad,
it would be lie if I said that if I say that there's no pressure and it's always full of joy. But actually, you know, that's what's
cute. The panics
of Yugi. I swear I see a cat. I literally see a cat whenever it's just Yugi.
Fun about this whole life and the career. That was our one of the biggest reasons that made our current position, actually. Fans and people always expect the new creativity of ourselves, our new images, new hair, new music, new messages, and our new kind of everything. So it's been pressure, but thanks to the pressure, we've been trying to practice and trying to create the new images. In summary, I'll say like it's never been easy and it will never be, but it's still fun. And that's one of the biggest motivation that we could ever have. That's what BTS is right now and will be forever, I think.
Wow. You are always so articulate, RM. When you speak,
really
it's
is,
always
man.
So articulate and so intellectual. It's always a pleasure to listen to you.
Thanks
like,
for
really
that.
Speaks so yeah. well. Okay, my question to Jimin. At a young age, the impact that you have. Hi. As BTS is absolutely incredible and enormous in the world. But the thing is, there's so much scrutiny that every single thing that you might say, every sentence is dissected on social media. Every single picture taken is also discussed on social media. Can that be intimidating at times? Do you think it makes you think twice before you might do anything or say anything on camera.
뭐.
항상 이제 조심해야 되고.
I like to think about him screaming, "Hello, world! Is this the youth?
You speak up!"
It seems so unwarranted. He kept saying that. That was, and there's no clips, but on YouTube, I'm pretty sure they get blocked.
Yeah, it's because it's
pretty sure Bon Voyage, right? Bon Voyage.
부담을 가진 적도 있지만 사실 그만큼 또 저희를 관심을 가지고 저희를 이렇게 봐주시는 분들이 많다는 거를 느끼고 또 저희의 이런 뭔가 말과 행동들이 어느 사람에게는 누군가에게는 또 좋은 영향이 될 수 있다는 사실이 굉장히 저희에게 행복한 일이기도 한 것 같아요. 그래서 더욱더 긍정적이고 좋은 영향을 나눠주고 싶다는 생각이 도리어 더 커지지 않았나 그런 생각이 듭니다.
Very classy. Very, very classy. Okay.
You heard that? You heard that?
We have to talk about the voice. You have a beautiful voice and it has the power to make the listener feel a lot of emotions and it's sexy and it's just amazing and just keeps getting better and better with time. I want to ask you, is that something that you have worked on?
I don't know why that scene is so perfect, just like that. I would love a poster of just this.
Getting better.
What's that?
And smiling better at each with other. Time. I want to ask you, is that something
that look at Jungkook. Just keeps getting and then Jungkook's staring into the abyss. We mentioned this
Why
actually.
Why is he like that? I love Jungkook.
I love how we mentioned this like in the Jungkook video.
Like they're all paying attention, you know? And there's Jungkook zoned out.
Who's he staring at?
I don't know, but it's so intense, dude. Like,
it's very intense.
It's intense.
Getting better and better with time. I want to ask you, is that something
unless that's a screen with the interviewer.
He's not reacting to anything going on, right?
Oh God. But that's Jungkook, you know?
Yeah, that's why we love
You have a beautiful voice and it has the power to make the listener feel a lot of emotions and it's sexy and it's just amazing and just keeps getting better and better with time. I want to ask you, is that something that you have worked on and polished it with a lot of vocal exercising and practice? Or is it something that a singer just has to be born with and no matter how much you practice, you can't get it if you don't already have it?
Oh. They're like, good luck. And he's like, ah, answer that.
He's like, I don't know.
뭐 일단은 옛날에는 이제
와우.
넘어가는 발성이라고 선생님이 많이 혼났거든요.
I didn't know that.
이거를 저도 많이 갈고 닦아가지고
I mean, I remember wow. when the lady that when they came to talk, remember she complimented, it was in American Hustle Life and she was like, you have a beautiful voice.
Yes.
And it meant a lot to him that, because I guess it was because people, like, you know, it was his vocal coach was hard on him.
Wow, I never knew that.
Which is the best part about it.
My goodness. Mm-hmm. All
right. 이렇게 장점으로 바뀔 수 있지 않았나 싶습니다.
It's a beautiful voice. It's like if you sing all night, the world will listen all night. Okay, Jungkook. Oh. First of all, I love your hair. It's absolutely
How does it hurt your stare?
Good choice of color. I want to ask you that BTS has had a slow journey to the
front. Why is he touching his ears?
Oh my god. I was hoping she said, I love your stare.
So you've been staring intently into the camera.
I want to ask you that BTS has had a slow journey to the top. You guys have had your fair share of struggle in the beginning of your career. I want to ask you, what is the one important thing that like a lesson that you learned in that time, which is very valuable, something that you carry with you till now and will stay with you forever.
저는 진짜로 데뷔 전부터 지금까지 멤버들한테서 배운 것도 너무 많고 그리고 제가 이렇게 막 사회생활 하면서도 배운 것도 너무 많고 그래가지고 뭐 하나 하나 꼽을 수 없는데. 아, 그리고 저는 약간 배웠다기보다 그냥 제 주위 환경이 너무 좀 좋은 사람들밖에 없었어가지고 좀 되게 고마운 마음? 뭔가 배우려고 하지 않았지만 좀 그렇게 만들어진 것 같아서 되게 고맙다고 생각하고 모르겠는데 지금도 사람이 되어가고 있지 않나 그런 생각.
Okay, one more thing. Of course, because you guys have such busy schedules, I'm sure there are days when you're very tired. On days when you're tired and emotionally exhausted, how do you manage to turn up on set and deliver a performance where you're supposed to look happy and excited?
아, 뭐 정말 저희 팬분들이 저희를 지켜보는 거잖아요. 그러니까 저희는 뭐 되게 굉장히 대충 할 수 없다 뭐 이런 생각을 가지고 네, 우리 팬분들이 보는 거니까 열심히 하자 이러면서 다들 피곤해도 다
The amount of energy they put in their concerts and they gotta play the same concert constantly, it's insane, bro. And they have like what, 2 days normally, right?
Usually, yeah, 2 days.
And then different Saturday, countries, Sunday, right? Like they're dedication and effort is no joke, my dude.
They love, no joke. You gotta love what you do, because else you wouldn't be able to do it. And
That's
they love what they do.
That's right.
And they do an amazing job at it.
Yeah, man. Because once again, their choreo is like one of the hardest in the business. And their vocals and dancing at the same time, insane.
Yeah.
And freaking insane. I can't even
press
play. I missed the space about like four
professional.
Times.
It's very professional. Okay. So unfortunately, India is going through a very difficult time right now because of the COVID-19. And in the middle of that, your BTS Indian Army managed to raise 2 million Indian rupees within 24 hours and donate it to the patients and counting. Please share a message for them. It will mean so much to them.
That is beautiful.
Thank you for the beautiful armies in India. We miss you and we hope that we could be there in front of you as fast as possible. And let us stay strong in these challenging times. Our prayers go to everyone currently fighting against COVID-19. And we hope to see you soon, safe and sound. Army, do not lose hope.
We're together for India. Stay strong.
Stay strong.
Let's go.
Okay, I have to ask you this because the Indian Army wants to know, when is BTS coming to India for a concert?
We truly hope that the situation gets as soon as possible, better as soon as possible. And if the opportunity comes, I hope we can see each other like safely. We send our best wishes for India's health. Many, including UNICEF, our partner for the Love Myself campaign, are sending their support as well. So we're aware that India is suffering badly from the pandemic. So after it, we truly hope that we can be there and claim that things are over and we're here together. Right now.
Oh, we can't have, well, like, wait to have you as well. It'd be such an honor if BTS comes to India. There are so many fans who are just waiting for you to come. They're already saving money for the tickets, by the way. Okay, we cannot wrap up without one thing. There's a tradition on our show. Whenever we have a foreign artist, we request them to say one sentence in our language, Hindi. So is it okay if I make you say one sentence in Hindi?
Yep.
So, if I may say, Indian BTS Army, you live in our heart. Is that okay?
Yep.
Yeah.
Say what?
Army, you live in our heart. Is that okay?
Yep.
Yeah.
Super. Say Indian BTS Army.
Indian BTS Army.
Aap hamare.
Aap hamare.
Dil mein.
Dil mein.
Rehte hain.
Rehte hain.
Awesome! You guys are so fast! Can we have that in one go? Can we have that in one go? One more time, yes.
I don't know anything.
Indian BTS Army, aap hamare dil mein rehte hain.
Aap hamare dil mein rehte hain.
Rehte hain?
RM got it.
Okay.
RM's so fast.
Indian BTS Army, aap hamare
one more retake. Aap hamare dil mein rehte hain.
Aap hamare dil mein
rehte hain. She won't let us go until we say it, guys. Come on.
Okay. Yara is like, sure, calm down.
India BTS Army.
You can't even get that
part.
Yay!
Awesome! Oh, that's a 10 on 10. That was perfect. You guys are so fast. Incredible. Okay,
goodness.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Jungkook.
Thank you, India.
It was so nice to have you on my show. It was my honor. And you guys make the world such a happy place. I hope that all the happiness multiplies into 1,000 times and comes back to you.
Thank you, Sasha.
Thank you. Love you. Take care of yourself. Bye bye. Bora hai.
Thank you. Bora hai. Thank you.
Namaste. Bye.
Jungkook, I thought you'd say the part in Blood, Sweat, and Tears, where remember you were in the air suspended with your waist with a string. 그거 생각보다 어려운 게 전혀 없습니다. 그냥 벨트 메고
그냥 위로 올라가면
자동으로 올려줘요. 근데 되게
재밌습니다. 못해. Wow.
Now, yo.
All right. We have finally watched into it, Kevin.
And it was wonderful. Her questions were really good. Like, actually.
I love how her questions are always like some sort of anecdote from her own part that led to a question.
Yeah.
And you were nice questions.
Shout out to Indian BTS Army, right?
Yes.
Indian BTS Army.
What was it? 2 million rupees? Rupees? I'm not sure.
A lot of money for
my goodness.
And that's just beautiful.
Wow.
That's the beauty of BTS too. They make you want to do more, you know? Yes.
Like it's such a positive influence.
There's such a positive influence, and it's beautiful that so many people in the world, you know, are influenced by them. You know?
Yes.
But hope you guys enjoy. Stay tuned for more.
Yes.
And see you guys next time. Peace.
Ciao. Oh, yeah.